to think about these problems internationally. I think that's also one of the basic ideas of the whole routing project, to learn from each other on one hand, on the other hand, to try to somehow cooperate more. And there are some issues we could, because social dumping is an existing thing. And I mean, as long as poverty is existing within the EU and there is a free movement, it will happen. So it is a common problem that should be somehow dealt with commonly.
The applicability of the Scottish model, the UK model, I guess, in France, and I came to a conclusion. I don't want to. It's my conclusion that it's really difficult to do it, since the state is really present in France. And, there's a direct link between the citizen and the state, and that has been a historical.
Have in the way of organisations, local groups, but really building on the assets of the people and the skills and their relationships, and then take it out. Almost like an onion, and to take it, you know, the other groups, and then the physical assets, and then the partner agencies, everybody that's actually involved.
We have quite a lot of issues around mental health. Many individuals have mental health problems personally, but more than that, there is a very big problem with stigma.